Hi, I'm Glenn Macnow here with Kate Wilhelm of Seisler Media for Lead Time with Kate. And this month we're going to talk about the firm and what makes it different. So, Kate, Seisler Media and Issue Advocacy is not a traditional PR firm. It's not a lobbying firm. Exactly what does it do that makes it different?
Well, so it took us a journey to get to articulate what we do because we kept saying what we don't do first. But what we do is we are a strategic communications firm that works with our clients to find the ways to bring people together around an idea, around a story, or around an issue that will create change.
So you've got a team of 30 plus people spread around three offices around this state. When you try to put together one of these campaigns, how do you do that?
We have 30 people across the state, and each one of us brings a campaign mentality to the work we do. I think what made us so agile during the pandemic is that mentality that we bring to break everything down into its component parts. So, for example, whether a client's big or whether a client is small, it really doesn't matter. We need to understand, who do we need to reach? Why do we need to reach them? How will it resonate? And how's it going to break through? And that's what we bring to everything that we work on. The other thing that I think is really important to recognize about our team is that everyone here has different professional experiences. Some of us have come from nonprofit organizations, some have government backgrounds, others have been journalists, some came from environmental groups. We really sort of run the gamut. Because some of us have had to work with agencies in the past, it helps us anticipate and work best for our client needs and deliver with the right expectations.
That all sounds great. Give me a specific campaign, Kate, where you think this really came together.
Well, I think there's a lot of different examples that I could probably give, but the one that's top of mind for me right now is the campaign that we did with Philadelphia City Council, Stop the Spread, Mask Up. It might be top of mind because we're sitting in an office again, which feels really nice, by the way.
Yeah, sure.
But we worked on that campaign in partnership with the city pro bono, and it really hit all of the buttons of what we do to make an integrated campaign work. And we did it in partnership, which is a fundamental success metric for us as a firm in doing anything that we endeavor to accomplish. So we developed PSAs, we wrote social media strategy and copy, we worked together on press releases, we created videos that featured people of influence from members of city council to, you know, former football players that would help be trusted voices within members of the community to let citizens know it wasn't just about protecting themselves, it was about also protecting one's neighbor. And it was really just a successful effort, and we felt really good about not only the work that came out of that campaign from a sort of success metrics and sort of key performance indicator perspective, but because of the relationships that we deepened and strengthened with our partners at the city because of the approach we took to how we made the work happen. And I think that's really important to the way Seisler Media approaches its client work is always in partnership together.
Several times you've talked about the team here at Seisler Media. You're obviously very proud of the team, so tell me about it.
We have an amazing team here. I mean, we are a group of thinkers and doers with a mutual respect for one another that doesn't follow lines on an org chart. We're not hierarchical, we're a collaborative group that works together with a high level of mutual respect. We listen to the issue, something that we talked a little bit about last time, right? Everyone together listens to the issue from their corner of the world, and we bring that together to work to design the solution. And when we're designing those solutions, we work to find our way to yes before we just say, I don't think we can do it. We work to find our way to yes every time. And walking into every effort, not only as a team from the Seisler side, but remembering that we're a team with our client. We are an extension of them. And so when we put forth our best, it's got to align with what's best for our client and what is how best is defined in their eyes as well. So, you know, we're always looking to show and continue to diversify the perspectives we bring. But I would say those are the things that make me most proud to work here and to be part of this team, because I'm part of it.
That's terrific. Nice. That's Kate Wilhelm, COO of Seisler Media. I'm Glenn Macnow. This has been Lead Time with Kate Wilhelm.